Jay Lo goes furniture shopping while Ben visits his kids after romantic dinner date. Bennifer both kept busy after their romantic dinner date, as Jay Lo stepped out to go furniture shopping while Ben was spotted heading to Jennifer Garner's house. Jennifer Lopez, 52, and Ben Affleck, 48, stepped out separately after dining at Italian hotspot Olivetta in Los Angeles. The Jenny from the Block singer kept her all-neutral theme going with the white long-sleeve and loose-fitting pants as she hit up a furniture store. She accessorized with her pricey and rare Hermes Himalayan Birkin and sneakers, throwing her highlighted locks into a casual, messy bun. Jennifer was solo as she stepped out of a large black SUV for the shopping excursion, marking one of several furniture store visits in recent months. Notably, Jennifer owns a home in the ritzy Bel Air neighborhood, while Ben lives in the Pacific Palisades. While the pair have been spotted visiting each other's homes and having back-to-back sleepovers, they were spotted with a realtor as they checked out several massive mansions in Holmby Hills, including a 31,000-square-foot home on the market for $65 million. Jennifer also owns a $32 million estate in Miami's exclusive Star Island, which was her primary residence with twins Max and Dem, 13. Ben was also spotted solo as he headed to ex-Jennifer Garner's home on the same day as he hung out with his son Samuel, 9. The town actor rocked his favorite burgundy and blue plaid shirt, which was also recently worn by girlfriend Jay Lo. The Made in Manhattan actress rocked the flannel with white sweatpants as she stepped off a plane in Los Angeles while Ben shot a project in Las Vegas with her mother Guadalupe Rodriguez, 75. Bennifer looked so in love as they headed to Olivetta for dinner on August 7, twinning in coordinated neutral outfits for the romantic night out, her in a tight, cropped blouse and skirt, and him in a neutral blazer and dark pants. The two linked arms strolling on the sidewalk outside of the eatery before heading in for a reported 2.5-hour dinner, marking one of their first sightings since returning from their whirlwind European getaway. As they checked out several massive mansions in Holmby Hills, including a 31,000-square-foot home on the market for $65 million. Jennifer also